Let's make Parmesan crusted cod.
If you're pressed for time during the week, make some fish. It's so quick and easy. In a bowl, mix together panko breadcrumbs, Parmesan, garlic, parsley, lemon zest, red pepper flakes, and olive oil. Pat the fish dry, then I added some lemon pepper and rubbed it with olive oil and pressed the Parmesan mix into the fish and baked it for 10 minutes at 425. I served it with some broccoli and smashed potatoes. Follow and share for more food ideas.